Hi there. Magandang araw po sa inyong lahat. Muli, Kiko Javier, one of your pioneer leaders here in Supreme Wealth Alliance Ultimate. Okay, pag-usapan naman po natin, paano pag may problema sa back office mo? O paano pag nagkakaproblema ka dito sa system? Okay, or sa website? Okay, parang may mali. Merong hindi ka maintindihan. Or just about anything about your Supreme Wealth Alliance program or business. Okay, ang unang-una pong dapat natin gagawin ay walang iba kung hindi mag-feedback sa admin. Yan po ang pinakauna. Okay, before we even text anyone, before we even call anyone, okay, before we even freak out at mataranta, please click this admin feedback. Okay? Para at least habang kinokontakt natin yung ating mga leaders, yung ating mga sponsors, eh nakarating na rin po sa admin yung inyong concern. Okay? As far as commissions, crediting, downline na hindi nag-reflect, hindi pumasok, ayaw mag-login, or just about anything. Okay? And our admin staff will be very happy and so pleased to assist you. Okay, then tsaka po natin itanong sa ating upline, sa ating sponsor, hanapin nyo kami sa Facebook. Okay, but the first person na nakakaalam ng buong istorya ay yung pong admin, because they have the controls, the control panel dito po sa ating back office. Okay? So hindi po yung iyong sponsor, hindi po yung iyong upline, hindi nila nakikita yung nakikita ng admin doon sa kanilang control panel. Okay? So, yan lang po. Susulat lang po. Kinlik ko yung admin feedback. Ito po yung mabas. Lagi po natin subject. Let's say, may nag-upgrade. Okay? Pero, wala akong makita sa genealogy. Okay? Yan po. Then, sulat natin yung feedback, etc., etc., no? Hindi na po ako magta-type. Alam nyo na po yan. Tagalogin nyo po kung nahirapan kayo Englishin. Example lang po yan. Okay? Pero dito po sa ilalim, lagyan nyo lang po. Love, Kiko. Okay, your name. Huwag po kayong magagalit, ha? Wala pong sigaw-sigaw dyan. So, lahat po tayo magtutulungan. So, kahit na medyo upset ka na dito sa body of the letter, lagyan mo lang dyan, love. Para yung admin naman po natin ganahan. Okay? Kaya nagmamadali ka, urgent, then you submit request. Okay? You just click that and submitted na po yan immediately. 1, 2, 3 seconds, nandun na po sa admin natin yan. And the admin will definitely read it. You give them at least 24 hours for it. Pinakamatagal 48 hours, depende, baka nag-weekend, no? Or holiday or something. But in 24 to 48 hours, the admin will try their best to answer or to guide you or to assist you. Okay? So, yan lang po. In case of emergencies, any problems or anything, yan ang unang-unang gagawin. Bago po tayo magreklamo sa wall ng Facebook, bago tayo mag-freak out, bago natin i-text lahat, admin feedback po muna. Okay, so again, this is Kiko Javier, your coach for Supreme Wealth Alliance Ultimate. Magandang araw po sa inyo lahat.